Well, the Rhode Island House of Representatives recently approved a bill that would classify cyber-stalking or cyber-harassment as domestic violence. That bill is now headed to the Senate. Right now, it's already a crime to use the internet to harass victims, but now it would also make it a domestic violence offense. That would prohibit offenders from contacting victims and create tougher penalties for repeat offenders.